Okay, hi guys, this is my new helmet, Sturge Thunder D3. So, just making a quick unboxing. First build. Yes, I had opened this box earlier. This is the helmet. You can see, have a look, nothing in the box. Okay. Like, have a look at this helmet. It gives a premium, like premium, you can say premium quality in this price range, and is good, you know, like everything. The visor available on this helmet is good, like tan protection and everything, and at the range of 1695, this is a pretty good helmet. You can see, look, you can go for this helmet if you have a budget around 2000, like pretty durable. Look, one, and like look here at this Okay, so guys, having said about the visor, you need to change this visor for a night ride, because this is a type of sunglass effect and it's really helpful for a day ride. So yes, and I wear specs while riding, so it's easy and it's comfortable for me to wear specs while wearing this helmet. Okay, so guys, here I am done with this unboxing and a short review of the Sturge D3 helmet. Yes, and I'm going to mount my action camera noise play vlog over here, maybe here, like directly over here with Fevikwik. Yeah, directly Fevikwik. Yes, okay, so hope you can see some vlog in this channel. Thank you.